DNA, I know who you are. With digital evidence, I know your life. I know what you did, where you went, who you associated with. So it tells me a much bigger picture about the person that you are. My name is Mike Duffy. I'm Assistant Special Agent in Charge at the Florida Department of Law Enforcement in the Cyber Bureau.
We provide services across the state to a variety of agencies. No one fights criminal activities by themselves. We all have to help each other out.
We don't turn anybody away. So you've got 67 sheriffs and hundreds of chiefs that at any time can make the request to say, hey, we've got a piece of digital evidence, can you help us?
Digital evidence is generated by everyone, every day, every minute of their life. In today's world, you cannot do anything without leaving a digital breadcrumb.
Every criminal activity has a digital component to it, so the trend to keep up is a challenge.
Recovering digital evidence is crucial to any investigation we do. Any investigation, it does not matter. If you spend the time to recover the evidence, recover the data, you're going to find something to support your case.
We have all this data, and we need to make sense of that data quickly. And so having the different forensic tools that we have really puts us out in front.
The newer tools, as they keep updating, has allowed us to keep getting to new devices, get more information for those devices, be able to get that information to our submitting agencies and allow them to do their jobs as well as our jobs better.
The technology allows the investigator to be able to fully extract the data and allow us to analyze it to build the case.
It's huge for us in court to show it's just not us saying our words, saying, oh, this is what we think. No, here is the device. Here's look what was recovered. And this is what it looks like when it was recovered. It gives the nail in the coffin because now the jury and the judge can see what we're explaining and they can a visual representation of it, which is always nice.
When this system works the way it's supposed to work, when everything lines up and everyone works together, and you either get a victim some assistance, you redirect someone onto a better path in their life, or you put someone away, you feel like you've gone out and done something, the system makes sense and the world makes sense.
Being able to leverage today's technology has brought us a quicker response time to rescue a child, to protect a kid, to give a family closure on a homicide without the ability to have forensic tools to give you pieces of information, we wouldn't be able to stop ongoing crimes.
Cellebrite. Justice accelerated.